In the 1980s and 90s, Davis Phinney proved that American cyclists could win in Europe and in the United States. He celebrated 328 victories in his career, more than any other American. Today, Davis is living with Parkinson's disease, and he's still winning every day. The Davis Phinney Foundation helps people with Parkinson's live well today. In the battle against Parkinson's, every victory counts. Learn more at davisphinneyfoundation.org.